Now, I can definitely see this going up against the Ford Maverick. I mean, with things like, such as broadened features, chunky appealing, the styling, admirable off-roading ability, it looks like, and Uconnect infotainment system, practical cargo. I mean, just in the back of the bed and everything else about this will be nice. This could definitely go up against the Ford Maverick. It's definitely got everything about it. With a little bit more redesigning, I mean, to make the to make it longer, but to keep this basic design, this would go up against the Ford Maverick, and I think it would be a good contender. You can have something like a 2.4 inline four, you know, 9-speed automatic, which could be the base model, and they could work their magic and get it close to 20,000 or 21,000 and do some damage. I mean, the Renegade type of look, the exterior, everything about this would definitely go against it. Cheeky retro appearance. This would stand out. 7-slot grille in the front, which is immediately recognizable as purely Jeep. Rounded headlamps, trapezoidal wheel arches, surrounded by plastic cladding, purposeful, give it that great design. This would be just terrific. The 16-inch black style steel wheels would be nice, but up to 19-inch alloys, you know, an upper trim, daytime running lamps, power adjustable mirrors, standard across the range, automatic headlamps, coronary front fog lamps, rain sensor. I mean, these, and it can go up. You can make it go up to the same price range as the Ford Maverick, so we can get it up to $40,000 and just make it, you know, this could be made awesome, folks. And, you know, if they want to, they could get even farther and farther into this, give it that open air experience in the upper levels. This would be amazing, folks. This would be straight amazing. This, let's see what the Ford Maverick has to offer next. But look at this. If Jeep did this with the Comanche, this would be awesome. With an awesome wheelbase of 101.2 inches, something like this with a height of 66.5 inches would be great. This would be fantastic. The curb weight being above 3,000, underneath 3,000, say 2,900 to 3,000, you know, 50, something like that. This would be just terrific. Tell me what you guys think in the comments. Check out also the Maverick. This is awesome. This is straight up awesome.
Maverick is a new kind of pickup. Versatile and capable. Built for makers and doers. Stunningly fuel efficient and built for tough. It's the truck for people who never knew they needed a truck. Here's everything you need to know about the all-new Ford Maverick in just 3 minutes. Maverick is the first ever standard full hybrid truck. Maverick comes standard as a 5-passenger, 4-door pickup, available in XL, XLT, and Lariat trim levels. The standard 2.5-liter hybrid has a targeted EPA estimated rating of 40 miles per gallon in the city and 500 miles of range on a single tank of gas. The truck bed is a makerspace. This flex bed system offers all kinds of organization and DIY solutions, like vertical and horizontal slots for 2x4 and 2x6 boards that you can use to build your own bike racks, service bed dividers, or any number of other solutions. A multi-position tailgate and 10 available tie-downs to secure your items. Two available 110-volt outlets, one in the cabin and one in the bed, can power phones, tools, and electronics. And a standard electric 12-volt DIY pre-wire package in the bed can be used for wiring lights, and a 4.5-foot bed, 6 feet with the tailgate down, can help haul bikes, furniture, or that next DIY project you're working on. Maverick has a lower ride height, which makes getting in and out a breeze. And most adults can reach over the side and easily grab whatever you need. It has a max payload capacity of 1,500 pounds and standard towing capacity of 2,000 pounds. And of course, Maverick is built for tough. The available 2-liter EcoBoost engine, which provides optional all-wheel drive, also has an available max towing package of 4,000 pounds. Maverick is built with smart technology like a standard embedded modem, which allows you to start, lock, and unlock your vehicle from your FordPass app. The standard 8-inch touchscreen also provides seamless integration with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. 5 selectable drive modes to help enhance performance and confidence in various driving conditions. It has Ford Co-Pilot 360 technology like standard automatic emergency braking and auto high beams, as well as available adaptive cruise control with stop and go, lane centering, and evasive steering assist capabilities. This truck was designed with smart storage solutions to accommodate how people live. Like there's a place to store a tall 1-liter water bottle. Store your gear in the large bins under the rear seat, door pockets for stashing laptops or tablets, and bed storage for things like tools or rope. Maverick boasts a tight turning radius and compact size for easy driving and parking around the city. Maverick has city maneuverability with truck functionality. The truck is ingeniously designed to be customized inside and out to suit your lifestyle. And it delivers on the built Ford tough durability and capability you expect. Finally, the all-new Ford Maverick starts at just under 20 grand.
Say Automotive Reviews. Thanks for watching, sharing, and subscribing. And have an awesome and fantastic day. Much love. And again, thanks for coming by.